Out of Douglas County, where a 14-year-old is in custody after police chase him down in Parker this morning. That teenager is accused of burglary and attempting to assault a police officer. Douglas County officers spotted the suspect and says the teen refused to stop. That led to the chase. He eventually hit another car at Lincoln and 20 Mile Road. No one was seriously hurt in this crash.